Before you get into your editing, you should create a reusable file structure to keep files organized. Using a reusable file structure will make working with the videos, images, documents, or any other files associated with the project easy, both now and later. You don't have to create anything too complex, but you'll want something that is clear and easy to follow. A simple file structure might look like this, organized with several file folders. The numbers are added to keep them sorted. I'd recommend you create a folder with this structure and then keep it as a template to copy anytime you start a new project. Let's look at what should go in each folder. The project file folder is where you'll save the active project from your video editor. If you're creating multiple versions, each version could be saved here. Just make sure you name them appropriately. The video footage folder should include any video files, including screencasts, camera video, or any other types of video footage you'll use in your project. If you're working with a lot of footage from different sources, you'll want to use subfolders to keep everything organized. The goal is to make it easier to find the files you need when you need them. The audio folder is for both your narration and any music that you want to use. Again, if you end up with lots of files, dividing it into subfolders can be helpful. The graphics folder is for any images, screenshots, lower thirds, logos, or any other visuals that you might need to use. The document folder is one that you'll use to store scripts, storyboards, shot lists, or any other supporting documents. Finally, the export folder is where you'll keep any produced or exported versions of the video. If you need to produce draft versions, I'd recommend that you store these in this folder as well. You can decide for yourself whether to keep the draft versions and if they'll have value later. To help you out, we've created a folder template that you can download below. Next up, let's look at getting your files ready to edit in your video editor.